agree with Van.
I want to agree with Van on this point. The rhetoric of this president is the Twitter bombs and the thing. It is hurting him. Yep. It is hurting the Republican Party, and Republicans are telling him that. Democrat, everybody's telling him that. And tonight, the president needs to look at particularly these suburban districts where this type of rhetoric, this type of, you know, schoolboy kind of in your face, doesn't go over well among college-educated suburban voters. It's not his agenda they don't like. Therefore, I guarantee you, when they look at this tax bill, they're going to be for the tax bill that passes. They're going to be for the health reform that passes. But they're not going to countenance a president who continues to demean people in public. And that just that is just
so. What do you say? What do you say to the Steve Bannons of the world who encourage him to be that way? Who encourage him to mine these cultural divides and to torque up his rhetoric?
I would say that I don't know if Steve Bannon is encouraging him to be as offensive as he can be and being the kind of bully he can be in these tweets. I think he is out there pushing very hard to defend the turf as far as the issues, whether it's immigration or whether it's trade or his views on national security. He's pushing on those issues. I don't think he's pushing the rhetoric per se. I think he's pushing the pushback to the media, clearly. And by the way, I don't think that's hurting him. I think him going after the media does not hurt him. No. I think it's the personal attacks and that edge that is just beneath the office of the president, and people are turned off.
But it hurts him with Republicans in Congress also. Now, they're not going to vote against him. You know, if you're Bob Corker, you're not going to vote against the tax bill because you had a fight with Donald Trump. I understand that. But it hurts him with Republicans.
Agree.
So what do they... They're not going to win one for the Gipper. They're going to do it for their own self-interest.
Their own self-interest, their interests are aligned. That's the benefit.
We got to take another break. We're going to